Hey everyone, I'm Oveck.
And I'm Dave Krugman.
And Sony gave us the 20mm 1.8 G lens.
And we decided to have a little bit of fun with it today, so we're gonna walk around the West Village and have a shoot off. Let's get going.
Just gonna test out the close focus here. Oh wow. Oh, I love this. That's amazing. Like, I mean, the fact that I can get so close to her and be able to get the eyes. Cool. Let's do that again.
So normally I think of like 20 millimeters as being more of a landscape focal length, but it's actually great for portraits and environmental portraiture because you can include so much of the context of your scene. So I'm really loving this. And then can you come to me and like I'm gonna walk behind you, walk this way and like turn around a few times, okay? Flip, walk, and flip, walk, flip. So it was a little cold today, but we had a blast testing out this lens. Some of the things I liked about it, I love that with 20, you kind of get a little bit more than a 24 or a 35. You can include a little bit more in the frame. I thought that was pretty cool.
Not only that, but also like one of the things I loved is that how close you could get to the subject and get, like, it's almost like a macro wide.
Yeah.
It's weird, but
it's an interesting combination.
But I really like that, though.
Yeah.
I really like that.
Another thing I loved is, like, just how sharp it is.
Yeah.
Even at 1.8, like, I just was so able to capture, like, you know, especially with, you know, eye-autofocus, just really dial in and get a really crisp portrait. I love a wide angle because you can really also include a lot of the foreground. Like, I found myself shooting through objects a lot and using them to frame the subject.
Yeah, exactly.
And a wide angle, it's included more of those surroundings.
Yeah. I'm feeling this lens.
Yeah, I really like it, and what a deal for the price. Another great thing about this lens is I love, like, kind of having that aperture ring that's actually on the lens, and you can kind of really quickly go from a 1.8 all the way and stop it all the way down. I love having that physical control over the lens.
Yes, absolutely. And how light it is.
Yeah. That's what I love about shooting mirrorless is like you can have this incredibly powerful technology packed into such a lightweight body. Yeah.
Also, it has the custom button,
so
which
good.
Is useful.
Yeah, you know what? I love to program the custom button to do like IAF. So you can just like dial it in right on the side.
Exact
button, it's so
exactly.
Great. So we had a lot of fun playing with this lens today. Huge thanks to Sony for the early access. Thank you to Adorama for the opportunity and putting us together with this challenge.
And please don't forget, comment below on the pictures to see who did better, me or this guy.